realized Tom, he was one of my very favorite and boldest customers. I even told him I didn't clean my needles before he sat down. He just trusted me that much and I let him down. He had some beautiful last words before he left this mortal coil. He said, "I love this place. I think we all do too, all right? I can't lose another one. So I need everybody in here to gather around. I need you to squeeze in as hard as you can. We're going to make a forest miracle right now. Come on, we need all the love in this room. Hey, Mike, we're going to bring this guy back. You, Tom.